The suspected animal thieves were arrested from Buseruka Trading Center in Buseruka sub-county during an operation mounted by police led by the Hoima District Police Commander Jackson Bogere. According to Bogere, the suspects include retired Lieutenant Wycliffe Chiamanywa, aged 38, and a resident of Nakulabye in Chitoba sub-county. These were arrested while slaughtering stolen cows in the bush. The suspects were found in possession of a UPDF uniform, a toy pistol, a panga, knives, sticks, reagents, among other objects. The suspects also had two vehicles used during operations, and these used cell tape to change number plates, as the DPC explains.
It's unfortunate that among them is Chiamanywa Wycliffe, who is a retired lieutenant from the UPDF. He's a son from Uvik, and with him, this is the guy who had a vehicle whose number plate had been tampered with. In his vehicle, we recovered the army uniform parts, we recovered the toy gun, we recovered the pangas, we recovered very many things through this, which were having stains, blood stains.
Among others that were arrested include Bosco Yabasaija, aged 39, who last year in December survived an angry mob after he was found with six suspected stolen cows. Ramadan Mugisa, aged 64, a butcher, and all residents of Chitoba sub-county, and Amdan Ayesiga, a resident of Buseruka sub-county.
We are investigating and we are looking at charging them with aggravated robbery because they were armed.
Recently, the police arrested 19 suspected cattle thieves in the Albertine region after a public outcry over increasing animal theft.
We had gotten information about where they were going, and so we had to lay an ambush. And it was from there that again we went to another point from where we recovered, we were arrested and recovered the meat. So far, in total, we have about six vehicles. Ever since this operation started.
According to the DPC, the suspects will be charged with aggravated robbery. Report compiled by Ambrose Nwagabakatoto for the news.